And three people have been seriously injured after jumping from cliffs into the sea at Durdle Door in Dorset. Two air ambulances landed at the scene on Saturday afternoon. The beach was evacuated and police are asking people to stay away from the popular tourist spot.